The Washington Theater was built in the 1920s and was originally built to be a vaudeville theater. And then later on, as the theater began to develop in the downtown area, it was actually renovated about 2 years after it was open, and there were several improvements made to the theater. Then after that, the theater began to show movies, but at the time, audio was not available on movies, so in part of the theater, they had an organ where they actually accompanied the films with the music from the organ. And then later on, probably in the 30s and the 40s, audio was available on film, and it was a big thing here at the Washington Theater where they could offer audio along with video at the same time, or audio along with the film. And so that was a big selling point for the theater, and some of the old pictures actually show people lined up in front for a Saturday matinee of a favorite film for family members.